You know, despite trying for years and years and years and years and years and loads of records, 1968, the festivals never really made a hit. That was called Hey Girl, came out on Blue Rock Records.